Before you begin, read the car repair manual. Dismount the air intake hose or turbo pressure sensor in front of the EGR air intake system. Start the engine and let it run at 2000 RPM. Shake the aerosol. And spray into the air intake manifold several times. Press the spray nozzle briefly each time until the engine runs smoothly again. Turn the engine off and reconnect the air intake hose or turbo pressure sensor. Then take a 10-minute test drive.